Set him nice.
Yep. That's a serious car guy right here. He got the gear shift tap too.
I do.
Yeah. That's how you know you're serious. So you're not serious about your cars. You know when you're serious about a car? Mike, you know when you're serious about a car? Look, you got the gear shift tap on your hand. That's when you know you're serious about cars. Right now. You see
that? No, I just come over when you sent that thing.
Had the LT4 in
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it belonged in there.
But it's nice is because you know you just drive it around, you run the AC, you can sit in a light all day. My car, as it gets hot and it's sitting at a light, it's it starts creeping. If I ain't moving.
Yeah.
it's something special like that. I want my car to make memories.
He wanted me.
Yeah, I've seen him before. He used to go to the car show at Krispy Kreme.
Oh, I believe it. That's done, right? That's no more. Not even in the shopping mall.
Not at Krispy Kreme. I think they do it at...
In the shopping plaza?
Panera. Or there's another village something they do it at.
What do you call that?
Come on.